This particular video was sponsored by Adonis Academy, which is a school that my wife and I run for preschool, primary, and secondary school children.
At the Adonis Academy Secondary School, the children are given a core of subjects that spans business, science, and technology, with the goal of them achieving a full certificate at the end of their CSEC examinations. The goal is also to produce a well-rounded individual, and that happens through our Zaka and Virtue program, where the boys and girls are separated and they discuss issues of faith, life, and how to represent God in an ever-changing society. When they leave our school, they must be able to make an impact wherever they go.
So you just finished watching this video, now it's time to vote. You have three ways of voting, and each way of voting carries different points. So you can like the video, which will give it 1 point. You can give a comment about the video, which will give you 2 points, but the comment can't just be, yeah, well done, or, ooh, this was so cool. The comment has to be something about the actual video that you would have seen, and if your comment is not contextual, it won't count for 2 points. And then for 5 points, you can click the link below, and it will carry you to a form where you will see all the different videos and you could choose which one you're going to vote for and click submit. And that one counts for 5 points. The reason it counts for 5 points is because you actually have to do some work. You have to actually decide, I am going to click this link and I am going to vote for this particular video because I loved it so much. So 1 point for a like, 2 points for a comment, but the comment must make sense, and 3 points for clicking the link and voting. But of course, your comments and your likes will not count if you're not following the page. So if you're not following the page on Instagram, or if you're not subscribed to the page on YouTube, your like or your comment will not count. So please make sure you understand what you have to do. You could either click, like, comment about the video. It must be something about it. Or click the link and you'll get 5 points. So 5, 2, 1.